Hello, I'm Ben. A little video today. Just thought I'd show you these hand guards which I bought some time ago. They're just cheap Chinese and didn't work originally. They came with these really stupid and cheap and nasty fittings. And they did nothing. They just locked the throttle open. So I couldn't use them, and this bolt was way too long. And actually, you should be able to see. Sorry, that it's actually the bolt ended up pulling itself through this end cap. Absolute junk. Anyway, I persevered, as I quite liked the look of them, although I wouldn't call them hand guards. More like air deflectors, really, which is why I bought them. Unfortunately, since my accident a couple of years ago, my right wrist and thumb have never been quite the same, and tend to suffer from fatigue on long journeys. So I was hoping that the air deflectors would alleviate some of that. Anyway, I've had some spacers made up. These are actually replacement bar ends weights. As you can see, I've already painted them. And then these are the intermediate spacers which will go in between this area here and the handlebar itself. I have to give a big shout out to Vic, who goes by the username 19Edward45 on eBay, who has been a godsend on a few of my projects over the years and has always been spot on. Usually you just send him a message with your dimensions, he creates a listing, and then you just go and pay, and a couple of days later your spacers turn up. It's brilliant. So all of this is going to have to replace the original bar ends weight, but as you can see, I've had a rebate cut into the here. This is so that I can utilize the original bolt. Anyway, if you give me a couple of minutes, I shall go downstairs and we'll get on and fit them. See you in a minute. So what you'll need is this is a M5 Allen key or Allen bit, and quite easy to do really. Just undo the bar end weight. There we go. Together. Sorry about the plane going overhead, but this is the spacer which has the rebate that goes in there like that, and then you put the other one together. I'm not too worried about the alignment at the moment, just get the bolt started. Main issue with the original fittings is that the bolt just wouldn't do up, so the handguard itself wouldn't actually free, kind of lock in place. There we go, that's nice and tight. A little bit wobbly and bouncy. Hopefully that will be okay. There we go. I think that looks okay. And hopefully it should just deflect the winds from my hands, stop them from getting cold or anything. Anyway, I hope that's of some use to some people. The hand guards themselves were, as I said, they were just cheap Chinesium off of eBay. I think they're about £23 or something delivered. But I think they look quite smart. I kind of like the clear perspex, and it's fits well with the colours of the bike. Anyway, as I say, I hope that's of some use to you. Thanks ever so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe, and hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks again. Bye bye.